As a nation fights the pandemic of COVID-19,
Prime Minister Narendra Modi has announced a total nationwide lockdown.
And the resultant closure of certain sectors and companies continues. And the question is, how many will survive it? The Indian economy.
The year 2020 has been a tough call. It made us struggle. It made us fall. Now the winds of change are calling to action, with solutions to a new direction. We survived a year of pain. We strived to pick up our game. Now let's thrive by dancing in the rain. Welcome to Namuru, where people stand by you, where sunrise pours opportunities, and sunset is a good time to reset. Where the food is spicy, but the smiles are warm. Welcome to Namuru, where people are true, where education is fundamental and art is everyone's core. Where the homes are small, but the hearts are huge. Welcome to Namuru, where the values are traditional, but the outlook is modern. Where the lanes are narrow, but the minds are broad. I come across a lot of people here. All have one thing to say. Hum haar nahi manenge. Hum haar nahi manenge. Yahan kitno ne kamyabi ke parcham gaade hai. Karmaviro ne to yahan pahad bhi ukhaade hai. Hum haar nahi manenge. Hum haar nahi manenge. To get started and to get going, it's again here. Taikon Hubli.